Avneet, what drew you to the character of Tiku and how was the prep like for you?
The prep, yeah, हम लोगों ने बहुत सारे script readings किए, workshops किए and with sir and ma'am. And I had gained a little bit of weight in that time. And बहुत सारे movies देखे मैंने, as ma'am said. और I think main तो यही था कि मैंने ma'am के साथ जो rehearse किए थे scenes, what I had rehearsed with her. She really made me feel very comfortable on set because obviously I was very nervous. But rehearsing with her, getting her acting skills, because I've been like watching her like since a very long time and I've loved her films, I love her acting, how effortless she is. So I think ma'am has really helped me, and Navasa also made me really comfortable on set because I was very nervous during the shoot.
Hi. This is your debut film, and when you went on the sets, how did the day look like? And which was the most challenging scene which made you push your boundaries?
मैं actually चाहती हूँ कि आप movie देखें पहले. I really want you to watch the film first, and then maybe you will be able to understand better. But all of the scenes, I think, they were very challenging, and we've done a lot of. There are a lot of layers, as ma'am said, to the character, and but I had a fun time. I was very comfortable on set, and I felt really comfortable around Navasa and ma'am. So I just really want you guys to watch Tiku at Sheru first, and then
that is on the 23rd. Yes, thank you so much for that.